Speaking of old, look what I dusted off. Do you remember these? Here, I gave you one.
It was just a little while ago. Yeah, but our friend Casey James is back. Of course, when we used these, he was number three on American Idol.
That's right. Yeah. That's right. He's got a concert tonight, and we've got him first right here on Good Day.
Here we go. It's never easy, Mama said. What you wanna do, yeah. Listen to me, open up your head. I want what's best for you. You'll get knocked down to your knees. Child, it's gonna hurt, yeah. Get yourself up, babe. Back on your feet. Wipe off the dirt. Cause there ain't no telling what the world's gonna throw on you, babe. People learning the wrong way ain't nothing new, no. Cause taking chances and to we go comes with hell, times, heartaches, and scars. See a blue sky up above. You gotta stand a little rain. Yes, you do. Ain't no living in the name of love. Never done in vain. Never sunrise on another day is another chance to smile. Every sunset there's a prayer to pray. Thankful for every mile. Yeah, 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 yeah. Because every chances and fun just to we are comes with hard times, heartaches, and scars. There ain't
I look you up online and it says, oh, he's a country artist. And I'm going, that ain't country music.
No, it is not.
Yeah, no, you're way into the blues. That's great sound.
Thanks, man. Yeah. That's the new record right there. I mean, that's a great example of what we're doing.
Yeah, very called exciting. Stripping It Down.
Strip It
right.
Down.
Okay,
that's right.
The new CD. You got a concert that's coming up. You had two babies now, huh?
I do, yeah.
Two little ones.
Yeah, that means I never sleep. I didn't sleep anyways, but now at least I have a reason for it.
Yeah, there you go. Well, you can see Casey James tonight in Weatherford at a benefit concert for the Parker County Animal Shelter. Or the Texas Opry Theater. Show starts tonight, 7 p.m. We have a link with tickets and Casey's website on our website, fox4news.com. We'll be right back.
Yes, we will.